cerebral assassin. One of the greatest minds in the business. Yeah, one of the most amazing physical and mental specimens we've ever seen.
The following contest is a triple threat match, making his way to the ring from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, The King, Triple H!
Nobody possesses a higher in-ring IQ than the Cerebral Assassin. Well, think about it. Every tactic, every trick, every technique you can think of, Triple H has mastered. Yeah, the game will stop at nothing. He'll use every tool at his disposal to win the matchup. That is why he has become maybe the greatest of all time. The head of the table has arrived. Complete domination of WWE. This has brought his family and the locker room in line. And we should all be thankful that WWE has Roman Reigns.
And his opponents, first from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds. The WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
The man who upholds the Anoa'i family legacy by any means necessary. Roman Reigns, always in tremendous physical condition, probably the best shape of his career, but now more dangerous, more dominant, and more focused than ever.
Will not relinquish his seat at the head of the table for anyone.
Creatures of the night, rejoice! The dead man has returned! The aura of the Undertaker is one that always intimidates.
And from Death Valley, weighing in at 299 pounds, the Undertaker!
You are looking at dominance without equal. Power from another dimension. One of the most prolific strikers in WWE history. A man who knows absolutely no fear.
And the thing about The Undertaker is the attitude. The fact that he knows he's an incredible warrior, that he will do anything and everything he needs to win.
A competitor who has survived the toughest battles WWE has ever witnessed.
Surreal moment here tonight.
An awe-inspiring truly frightening sight. The Undertaker's opponent better get ready. He's about to meet his maker.
Three in this triple threat match.
This one's going to test these superstars' creativity. It's going to take outside of the box thinking to prevail against two other competitors.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Veteran instincts from Triple H.
Clothesline.
Undertaker moves just in time. Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Back suplex, spine crushing.
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one. Well scattered reversal there.
Bam! Down he goes. Overhand connects.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that's going to leave a mark.
Producing a trampling. Defiant counter to Reigns.
Uh-oh, captured. Oh, face buster by the game.
Look at Triple H. Top row.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted.
From way up.
Gets it with the counter. This match that superstars must be concerned with.
Well, this is the type of setting where you must beware of outside interference, because when it's no disqualification, it's not considered interference. It's legal.
The match can change in an instant when another individual who is not officially part of the match makes their presence felt.
That's when a competitor needs to utilize the anything-goes stipulation to their benefit and eliminate the mismatch.
Side headlock applied. Oh, and a right hand for good measure.
He's looking a little off balance.
Uh-oh, hazardous part of town here on the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Dismantled here.
Reigns has to turn the tide quickly.
Uh-oh, captured. Driven into the knee.
What now?
Goodness, inverted suplex.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
Triple H with the counter.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Oh, my gosh.
Powerless position to be in right now.
From the ring all the way to the floor.
Triple H with some reason to worry here.
Revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him. Punch lands.
Uh-oh. Looking out for the tires.
Tiger suplex.
Strong impact from Triple H.
First.
The head of the table cinches it in. The guillotine. him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
Spinebuster by the game. Triple H is mauling Taker. Is this the breaking point for the...
Acrobat 16.
This is the game. Triple H is... And breaks the hold, but damage has been done.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex. Launched. Set him up. Russian leg sweep.
Ooh, that might have just broken something. Ooh, body shot.
Bad predicament right here.
Oh, right across the throat.
He's on his heels a bit now. I'm just surprised at this triple threat. Submission. Keeping in.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
And look at front.
He is truly feeling it right now.
As well he should.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
Ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
Face crusher.
Oh man, Roman Reigns is busted up.
Big counter from Reigns.
Reigns sizing up the target.
Spear cut him in half.
That just waylaid the game.
And this match will head back to the ring. And he stops the count.
Lucky him.
Tough position to be caught in here. Taken down with a body slam.
Great awareness by the Deadman. What's the Undertaker got in mind?
Knew it was coming from Taker.
STO takedown.
Things have gone from bad to worse for the Undertaker.
I don't want to say he's done, but I can hear the fat lady warming up.
Chance to simply take it all in.
He gets back into the ring.
Spinebuster by the game.
These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell. Just looking for that window of opportunity.
And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
After reversal, these two aren't ready for each other. Oh my goodness, what an impactful STO.
The head of the table cinches it in. It's just a matter of time now. The guillotine is locked in tight. He's incomplete.
He is desperately trying to maneuver out of this and successfully does.
Let's take another look at these guys in action.
Here is your winner, Roman.
This triple threat victory, some would call it quite the Herculean feat.
There's a reason this is called a triple threat match, gentlemen, and these three superstars just showed us all why.